Bismarck Bull Moose faced off today against the Larks. Larks coming off a day off. Bull Moose trying to find the win column after some recent struggles early in the season. Top of the third, no score. Ben Till at the plate with a runner at third. He grounds out to second, but it's still an RBI. Bull Moose lead 1-0. Bottom half of the inning, Larks' Brant Schaffitzel batting. He sneaks one into center field. That's an RBI to make it 2-1 Bull Moose lead. A couple of batters later, line drive to short. Jake Shire stretches for it and then doubles up the runner at second. Larks come up with the win 4-2. And the Saberdogs fall on the road. Big Sticks get a win at home.